Hello friends, our today's activity is Water Lilies, an art inspired by Claude Monet.
Claude Monet was born on 15th November 1840 in Paris. Monet became known as an Impressionist, a title derived from his painting which had an unfinished look with simple brush strokes. Monet painted the same subject in different weathers, season, and times of the day. He saw that the colors of a scene changed as the light and the weather changed.
So let's begin. To paint our water lilies, you will need a flat brush and a round brush. First, we are going to paint the water. Now, the water lilies look somewhat like a lotus. And they bloom in the water, so the background will be different shades of water. Now Monet's style of painting was, he used to dab the brush like this. He used to dip the brush in the color and dab the brush on the canvas or on the paper and mix the colors while dabbing. He used to use 2-3 colors and mix it while dabbing technique. So this is called as a dabbing technique. So we are going to use the same technique. We are taking different shades of blue. The color should be very watery because we are going to paint the water. It should look very natural. I am just removing some shades of blue and purple. This is a light blue. Now this is a dark blue. Take a little bit paint and add lots of water in it. Similarly, we'll take purple. So we have prepared these colors, diluted watery colors. Dip your brush in water and paint and start dabbing your brush with these watery strokes like this all over the paper. You can mix colors while you are dabbing, so you will see that the paint automatically mixes with each other. So there is no special need for you to mix the colors. When you want a light shade of that existing color, just dip your brush in water. See, this is a very clear brush. And just put it across, put it over, and see, you automatically get a light color. So I've finished dabbing this blue paint. It has started to look like natural water. We will allow this paper to dry. Our paper has dried and it is giving that very soft watery look. This effect is very nice. So just randomly draw this oval shapes on the paper. So these are going to be our water lily leaves. They are very similar to the lotus leaves. Now we'll take green paint. We'll make this very watery. I'm taking light green and dark green. I have dipped the tip of the brush in dark green color. You can see light and dark color. Now very slowly I'll dab this green paint on the oval shape that we have drawn. Just lightly dab on the leaves. I have taken white color at the tip of my brush and I'm dabbing it over the green leaves at one side. So you can see that we have created a shade of green leaves. Repeat this process with all the leaves.